Hey, what's up everybody? My name is Dee and welcome to Smart and Good Channels. So in this video, I want to share with you guys how to monetize your WordPress website with Google AdSense. As you can see right here, I already have the Google AdSense that linked with my YouTube account and it's linked with a few of my websites. So today in this video, I'm going to show you a very simple way to link your WordPress website to Google AdSense. First, all you have to do is just create a website. If you don't know how to create a website, please check out my channels. In my channels, I show you guys how to create the online store, how to create different websites with smartandgood.com. Okay, so once you created the website, all you have to do is just log in with your information. Okay, once you are here, all you have to do is just go to your dashboards. Once you are here, we are going to find the Google Sitekit plugin and we are going to activate it. Usually when it's activated, it's going to be right here. But if you don't see it, you can go to your plugin and we can find the Google Sitekit. But since I already activated it, I'll just click right here to open it. Okay, so once you are here, you can activate your Google Analytics. You can connect it with your WordPress website. I already make a video to show with you guys how to activate this plugin and how to set it up. So in the last videos, I didn't really show you guys how to connect with your Google AdSense. So in this video, I'm going to show you. It's a very simple process. All you have to do is just click right here to activate the setup. Okay, we can click the enable auto ads and then it will navigate you to the Google AdSense site. So right here, it's just preparing some previews for you to check out what it would look like with the auto ads. Just simply hit the apply to site. Okay, so after you do that, you can go to your site right here to make sure everything is connected. If you don't see your websites right here, after you activate the plugin, just simply click the add site, enter your site URL, save and continue. So it looks like I already add this site, so I don't have to do anything. Okay, we can access out. So this is my main site right here. Okay, now we can go to the ads right here. We can create the ads by ad unit. Usually I choose this display ad right here. Okay, and then I'm going to choose the shape of my ads. Usually I do this one right here for the footers and headers, this one right here for the sidebar, as well as this one right here. Okay, so I'm going to choose this one first, and then I'm going to choose the responsive. Okay, create. Oh, don't forget to give it a name. Okay, my first store. Create. Okay, copy code snippet. Okay, now go back to your website. Now, if you create an online store with us, you can go to the Rehub right here. So basically, this is a premium theme and it just give us some options to place the code. So it will be available across our whole website. Okay, for example, you can see right here, ads and code zone. Okay, so this one right here is a add code in header and footer. So I'm not going to add the ads on the header, just the footer for now. Okay, just simply paste this right here. Okay, global code for a single page. Okay, after the post area, we can post this right here. Okay, we can click save when we're done. Add action to allow list. Okay, refresh it. Okay, now we can go to our websites. If you scroll all the way down, you see it's right here. Okay, now if you go to the blog or different parts of your websites, you scroll down, you see the text right here. So whenever people click on it or they view this, we'll get paid. Okay. Alright you guys, so this is going to be a very short simple to show you guys how to add these Google AdSense code on your WordPress websites. I hope this video has helped you guys. If this video helped, please give me a like and subscribe to follow more contents like this in the near future. I want to thank you so much for watching, and if you want to create a website like this one right here, feel free to check out the playlist I put in the video descriptions. By watching that playlist, you are going to learn exactly how to create this online store right here. Okay, I want to thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video. Peace.